Hello friends, welcome to Simplify Your Space. Today's video is one of the most requested and awaited video since we shifted to our new home, and that is our home tour. You would have seen its glimpses in an earlier video posted few months back. All this while, we have been trying to organize and set up this home to make it functional and beautiful. Well, it is still far from it, and there are many areas which need better organization, like our balcony, utility area, and home office. However, I think while improvements can continue, I must take you around our home. Also, this video is powered by roofandfloor.com. It is a great portal to search for new properties. Roof and Floor will simplify your journey to your dream home. For more details, please see the link in the description box. So, what are we waiting for? Let's get started.
Namaste, welcome to my home.
As you enter the house, there is a foyer area where a shoe rack is kept. Just above the shoe rack, we have this metal artwork on the wall. Also, there is a wall cladding made of charcoal sheet. Decorated it further with some wall arts. Just on the right, we have an entrance to our living room, which you must have seen earlier. I've styled it with an old style fabric sofa, which was made on order. Attached to the living room, there is a balcony which has a beautiful view. Now, as we leave the living room, there is a pathway to bedrooms. There we have this wall where we have placed all the family pictures. These pictures make us realize that time flies so fast. Now, on the right is the master bedroom. The color theme is white and mustard here, which looks really pretty. The other side, we have our wardrobes. One is for me and one for my husband, and this last one is actually something like this, where on the right we hang our used clothes, and below is the place where my husband keeps his traveling bags. The left side hanging space is utilized to hang jackets and coats, and the bottom space is used for storing clothes for ironing. This is a TV unit come study table. In this room, instead of using traditional whiteboard, we have used whiteboard laminate, which looks like a wall panel and can be used for writing. Above is the storage space and bookshelf. We have kept this room very simple with minimum decoration. This is the dressing table. We wanted to have more space in the dressing table, so made this tall storage on the side of the mirror. This room has an attached bathroom, which is again a very simple one. Now let's move to my son's room. This is very cozy and well lit room. We wanted to give it a soothing effect, so chose yellow, green and white theme. Below the wardrobe, we have made jumbo drawers for toy storage. This room has a queen bed with a trundle for extra sleeping space. There is a study table on the corner, which is presently used as my working desk. Placed a soft pinboard here to pin his school arts and pictures. This cute caterpillar with his pictures is made by me. And this is our family handprints on this canvas and paper collage art, which you all must have done in schools. This room is the most used room in the entire house, and hence it is our favorite room. Next is this guest room, where we have given some Indian traditional touches by including ethnic bed sheet and few traditional looking decorative items. This center painting is made and gifted by my sister-in-law. As we come out from this room, just outside we have a common bathroom and a hand wash basin here. Now as we go back towards entrance, on the right is our home temple. This back wall is decorated with CNC paneling. And this temple is a part of our dining area. We have this beautiful and stylish shisham wood table here with four chairs and a bench. Also, there is a showcase on the left and glass and crockery unit on the right. We have decorated this platform with some indoor plants. From here, we have an entrance to our kitchen. Most of you must have seen this kitchen in our earlier videos, so not showing you in detail. And if you haven't, then you can check out our new kitchen tour video. The link is provided in the description box. Now here is a door in this kitchen which goes to the utility area. I am making a separate video on utility area organization, which will be released soon. And from here, there is another entry which goes to our home office, which severely needs some organization. All our shooting equipments are stored here. This is also our editing room. Our YouTube silver button is placed on this front side wall, and on the back wall we have placed this Delicare glass board, which totally changed the overall look of this office. So that completes our home tour. It is an amazingly happy and comforting feeling when you shift to your own home. Yes, I agree, at times financial intelligence and maths will suggest something else. It took us years of discipline saving and tons of struggles before we could get this. Well, I'm sure your home stories would also be full of your great courage and sacrifices. To wrap it up, I just want to wish each and every one of you a very happy, peaceful and healthy home. Bye-bye.
Thank you for watching this video. Please give a thumbs up and subscribe to Simplify Space. Bye-bye.